everybody. My name's Dan O'Brien. I'm the process and mechanical engineering manager here at Flottweg. And I'm going to show you a little bit about our new state-of-the-art test unit that we built. This is the AC1200 EXP version. It is meant to be purged with nitrogen, so it can handle solvents. All the blue lines you see up there are various ports of entry for nitrogen in the machine, so we can operate it in a class 1 div 1 area, which is the highest, most stringent category for hazardous areas. We also have easy installation for the customer. So there's a single point for 480 power feed and then normal tri-clamp connections for the inlets and outlets to the machine on the other side of the panel. The main difference between a distac centrifuge and a decanter is the distac centrifuge is vertical where the decanter is horizontal. This allows the distac centrifuge to get 2 to 3 times more G's. It can go upwards of 11,000 G's, and this helps separate smaller amounts of particles in a process stream. Here we have our stainless steel enclosure. This is the control panel for the entire skid. It has a Rockwell Allen Bradley PLC in it. Lots of intrinsically safe barriers for the safe operation in a hazardous area. VFD, so we can manually control the bowl speed. This is a UL rated panel, all fabricated and assembled here in the United States. So over here we have our piping manifold. This is all the inlets and outlets to the machine. We can monitor flow. We've got sample ports, sight glasses, control valves so we can regulate flow. All the common connections down here for the customer are tri-clamps for easy disconnection. So here we have our nitrogen purge system. This ensures that we can operate safely in a hazardous area. We've got obviously a lot of bells and whistles here to ensure safety. We run through different points of the machine, preparing an overpressure system to ensure that oxygen doesn't get in and cause a spark. For most trials, we'll send the equipment to site, the customer will set it up, then we'll send a process technician to site to do startup, optimize the process, and train site personnel so that they can feel comfortable operating the machine. The system will usually stay there for a few weeks while the customer operates it and can get good results. We'll collect data and create a report, sending it to the customer and then moving on to the next stage. If you're interested in testing either this system or any of our other systems, please reach out to Flottweg today.